CVS and UPS say initially the final leg of prescription journeys will be done by ground carriers, so people won't be getting their medication dropped out of the sky into their mailbox just yet. But the companies do say they will scale up the program if it is successful, guys.
Very cool. We love it, Will. Thank you. Yeah.